Now I'm going to show you how to multiply fractional exponents. Let's take the number 9 raised to the 1/2 multiplied by 64 raised to the 1/3. The exponent of 1/2 represents square root, and the square root of 9 is 3. The exponent of 1/3 represents the cube root, and the cube root of 64 is 4, because 4 times 4 times 4 is 64. So the problem is now reduced to 3 times 4 equals 12. This can be shown to be true because to reverse the operation, we square it. So 3 squared equals 9, which checks out. 4 cubed is 4 times 4 times 4 is 64. So this shows that our method is correct. And the answer to this problem with fractional exponents is 12. Now I'm going to show you how to multiply numbers with fractional exponents, with improper fractions. Let's take 9 to the 1/2 and multiply that by 8 to the 3/2. Now 3/2 is the same as 1.5, which is the same as 8 times itself 1.5 times. So 8 to the 3/2 equals 8 to the 1.5, which is equal to 8 times 4. Because it's 8 times itself once and times half of itself again. That's 32. So 8 to the 3/2 is 32. 9 to the 1/2 is 3, because 3 is the square root of 9. This is how you multiply numbers with fractional exponents, with one of them being improper.